Hi, this is Jogendra Tutejaya, Tuteja Talks, Desi Martini, and today I'm here to share with you the film review of Akshay Kumar's big release, Toiletic Prem Katha. Finally, Bollywood gets its entertainer. You feel so good as an audience more than anything else, more than a critic, more than a reviewer, more than an industry person, but as an audience, when a film comes and it entertains, and that too, right through those 2.5 hours. This is exactly what Toiletic Prem Katha turns out to be, which, despite the title that it carries, about which I was apprehensive, which I did share in the prediction as well, it really works well. Jo sabse achhi cheez hai picture ki, which is the entire desi feel that it carries. What has been seen is ki jab bhi koi desi film aati hai, and if it is well made, it ends up entertaining the audience. Badrinath ki Dulaniya humne is saal dekha hai. Jolly LLB 2, we again saw that. Sabse badi in sab mein, Bahubali 2. जब एक इंडियन कोर स्टोरी आती है विच कनेक्ट्स विद द ऑडियंस एट द रूट्स, इट इज बाउंड टू डू वेल. वी हैव सीन दैट इन द पास्ट एंड दैट्स अगेन अ स्ट्रेंथ दैट टॉयलेटिक प्रेम कथा कैरीज. नाउ थिंक अबाउट इट, अगर पिक्चर की ओवरऑल प्रेमाइस के ऊपर जाएं, इट्स अ नोन फैक्ट, प्रोमो से क्लियर हो गया था, देयर इज अ गर्ल भूमि पेडनेकर, शी गेट्स मैरिड टू अ गाय अक्षय कुमार, कम्स होम, रियलाइजेस देयर इज नो टॉयलेट, रियली फील्स ऑफेंडेड अबाउट इट, रन्स बैक टू अ फैमिली एंड द गाय मेक्स हिज मिशन, मुझे एक टॉयलेट बना के देना है, नॉट जस्ट फॉर भूमि बट फॉर द एंटायर विलेज. तो ये जो प्रीमाइस था ये तो प्रोमो से ही क्लियर था, बट देयर इज अ लॉट मोर इन द फिल्म व्हिच एंड्स अप एंटरटेनिंग एंड दैट्स अ सरप्राइज फैक्टर दैट दिस फिल्म कैरीज. दिस इज वेयर डायरेक्शन कम्स इन हैंडी फॉर श्री नारायण सिंह. दिस इज हिज सेकंड फिल्म एंड द वे ही हैज ब्रॉट दिस एंटायर सब्जेक्ट टुगेदर इन एन एंटरटेनिंग वे, हैट्स ऑफ टू हिम. एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट, जिस तरीके की स्टोरी है, जिस तरीके का प्रीमाइस है, इट कुड वेल हैव बीन अ डॉकूड्रामा, इस तरीके का एक हो सकता था सेटअप, बट वॉट ही हैज डन इज ही हैज पुट टुगेदर इनफ कमर्शियल इंग्रेडिएंट्स टू मेक श्योर दैट इट टर्न्स आउट टू बी अ हार्डकोर एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म. सो कैसे करा ये? राइट एट द बिगनिंग ही सेट्स द प्रीमाइस विद अ लव स्टोरी. अगर आपकी मूवी में लव स्टोरी स्ट्रांग ना हो तो इस तरीके का सब्जेक्ट आपका आगे एंड तक एंग्रॉस नहीं कर सकता, एंड दैट्स एन एलिमेंट दैट स्टेज वेल राइट थ्रू द नरेटिव, विच इज द लव स्टोरी एलिमेंट. और उसमें इतनी अच्छी मूवमेंट्स है विच रियली ब्रिंग ऑन स्माइल्स. उसके अलावा व्हाट ही डज इज पुट्स ऑन अ फ्यू इमोशनल मूवमेंट्स एज वेल एंड देन देयर आर सम ड्रामेटिक मूवमेंट्स एज वेल. यहां पर एक पॉइंट जरूर आता है दैट इन द फर्स्ट 45 मिनट्स 50 मिनट्स व्हाइल देयर आर सम गुड मूवमेंट्स डेफिनेटली इन देयर, कहीं कहीं पे पिक्चर थोड़ा सा वेव खाती है, कहीं ऊपर जा रही है, नीचे आ रही है, देयर आर सम लाफ्टर मूवमेंट्स दैट डू कम इन एंड दैट्स कर्सी दिव्येंदु शर्मा हु इज अक्षय कुमार्स ब्रदर एंड बिटवीन देम देयर आर सम गुड मूवमेंट्स, बट कहीं कहीं पे हल्का सा डिप भी करती है. इंटरवल पॉइंट ऑफ कोर्स हाई पे है. इंटरवल के बाद भी मूवी जब एक रास्ता पकड़ती है, इट डज मेक यू फील कि हाँ ठीक है प्रोमो में देखा है, बट एंड द बिग बट इज द सरप्राइज एलिमेंट विच इज देयर इन द लास्ट 50-55 मिनट्स ऑफ द फिल्म. दैट इज द कोर स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ फिल्म, बिकॉज जिस तरीके का ड्रामा आता है, दिस इज वेयर श्री नारायण सिंह डज रियली वेल एज अ डायरेक्टर एंड अलॉन्ग विद हिम ऑफ कोर्स इज कास्ट. सो वी हैव गॉट अक्षय, भूमि, बोथ ऑफ देम कमिंग टुगेदर और इतने ड्रामेटिक मूवमेंट्स बनाए हैं दैट दे रियली एंग्रॉस यू. However, it also has to be seen कि मूवी सब सेगमेंट्स से कैसे कनेक्ट करती है, because see, B और C segments में तो कनेक्ट हो जाएगी, because the issue there, which is around open defecation, तो उसके साथ तो लोग रिलेट कर लेंगे in the smaller towns of course. Big towns में, big cities में, there is a sense of amazement that's definitely going to come in, because fortunately we haven't seen that world. और इसमें जिस तरीके की चीजें बताई गई हैं about why these kind of situations prevail in the villages and the small towns, despite government's intentions, they are eye-opener. The best part is, and this is where one of the dialogues comes from the character artist Rajesh Sharma, ki villain kaun hai. Watch the film and then you'll get to know more, because I don't want to share the spoilers here. But the fact remains that it doesn't take sides. It doesn't say that government is not doing something good. It doesn't say that villagers are just going with some kind of andhvishwas, some kind of superstitions. Ek tarike ka ek connect aata hai, which is definitely an eye-opener for an audience. Which takes me to the most important part of the film here, which is the performances. इस तरीके की फिल्म अगर आपकी performances on the mark नहीं हो तो आपकी fail हो सकते, because एक docudrama category में आ जाएगी. Akshay Kumar, hats off to this guy. The way he is mixing up his films, लगता ही नहीं है that he's the same guy which you saw a few months back in Rustam or a Houseful 3 or a Airlift or a Jolly LLB 2. He's an entirely different guy. The way he has reinvented himself in this film, right from the body language to the lingo to the diction to the way his facial expressions are, the way his entire makeup is done, it is truly amazing. He is definitely going strength by strength with every film, and he proves that again with Toiletic Prem Katha as well. Bhumi, She is again so good after Dam Laga Ke Aisha. Again, in both the films, she was playing a common girl, a girl next door. And here, she has done so very well all over again. Jis tarike se ek wo emotional angle lai hai movie mein, it is really remarkable. She actually brings to fore ki small towns mein, villages mein, ladkiyan kis tarike ki problems face kar sakti hain if they don't really have a toilet at home. And she does really well. But other than these two, the entire supporting cast, Sudhir Pandey as Akshay Kumar's father, Divyendu Sharma as Akshay Kumar's brother, Anupam Kher in a small but a very relevant role, they all do so very well. And then Rajesh Sharma, of course, he does well as always. All of these coming together really make for this ensemble cast that gives their best for the film. Now, if I talk about the technical aspects of the film, be it the cinematography or the locations, now, in sabko agar dekhen, to there is this distinct small town feel to that. But small town mein bhi kahi baar aisa lagta hai ki ek aapko movie dekhne mein ek bahut hi choti movie lagti hai. But aisa nahi hai. It still looks like a reasonably big film. Of course, it's not a film jisme aapko gloss dikhega, because this is not meant to be a glossy film, but ek choti movie nahi lagti hai. And this is where the entire technical team comes together really well. As for the editing, now Sri Narayan as a director, he has been a reputed editor also over the years. And he does well in this film too, especially in the second half, which is really tightly woven. First half me was establishing the story, and as I had said at the beginning, thoda beech mein upar niche hui thi picture. But in the second half, he really gets it all together aur bahut hi pace mein movie chalti hai. And that's a really good thing about the entire narrative. Music of the film is a bit functional though. There are 4 to 5 songs in the film, and they fit in well as a part of the narrative. Picture ke saath aate hain, acche lagte hain. Of course, Hasmat Pagli is a hit song, and that comes at various points of the film, and it really sounds good to the ear as well. As a matter of fact, Lathmar, jo aapka Afghanabad mein aata hai movie mein, there also there is a good situational appeal to that, as well as a couple of other songs. So yes, they may not be the huge chart busters, but they fit in really well as a part of the narrative. Aap bored nahi hote jab gaane chal rahe hote. So overall, फिर बात यही आती है कि movie कैसी है. And the fact remains, it's made for a real noble cause. और जब cause के साथ entertainment भी जुड़ जाता है, and some real good scenes also that get attached. In fact, especially watch out for a couple of scenes in the last 30-40 minutes of the film. Akshay Kumar और भूमि के एक-एक monologue हैं, and they are really long, but they really make a huge impact. The movie can be watched just for that. So my recommendation, do go and watch the film. It is really entertaining. And it really turns out to be an eye-opener as well, which is a real good mix. My rating for the film would be 4 stars. This is Jogendra Tuteja signing off from Tuteja Talks Desi Martini.